Hi beautiful people, well, entertainment. I'm not going to say much about this news because it's so painful. This businesswoman, Judith Omonua, who is popularly known as Ghunu, has died after battling a heart condition for years which led to heart failure. Her sister revealed that she was supposed to undergo a heart pacemaker surgery abroad, but due to the lockdown, she couldn't travel for the surgery. Judith, who is just 24 years old, is the founder of the brand Ghunu Effect. She kept working and responding to clients' requests even from her sickbed. As a result, her death on Monday, April 27, came as a shock to satisfied clients who had no idea that she was ill because it didn't reflect in her work ethics. Instagram and Twitter users have mourned her while posting tributes. Giving time to your all to read through.